March Madness is coming. Everybody's coming to your house, but if you would rather be in somebody else's house, you can go to the Signature Tap House. We have here CEO Brandon McGraw here. We're going to start with Chef Scott Bianchi, Signature Tap House, and he's going to show us how to make a charcuterie board, which I'm learning is starting to become much more popular than in the past.
Yes, it is. It's one of our specialties that we do here, but we like to pair it with our different wines, bourbons, and beers. You got different types of meats you can put on here, a variety of cheeses. We got some Havarti dill. This is a smoked Gouda tomato basil. Gouda,
awesome.
And another regular Havarti.
Love that smoked Gouda. And I see that we have some savory and sweet on
yes.
here too.
Yes.
So he's not afraid to experiment. Can you customize these as a
yes.
customer?
Yes. Well, we haven't experienced with that yet, but we're not opposed to making changes there. So.
See, they're going to take good care of you there. We have Brandon McGraw here, CEO of Signature Tap House. We have some food here, but can we talk about those drinks that are their own rave over
Absolutely.
There?
What's up with that? We have the Magical Star and the Glotini that we
okay.
have sitting there. You can pair any of our flatbread pizzas, charcuterie boards, appetizers. We even have awesome ribeyes and,
okay.
and fillets. This month we have Jameson whiskeys that
mm-hmm.
you can get and do them as flights. We have an organic Chardonnay,
uh-huh.
which is the Bontina Chardonnay.
It looks like
and
you have a beer flight here too.
We do.
This is gorgeous.
So I put the cans here so I can memorize all these names.
That's all right, because you have so many here. I mean,
yeah.
you know, you need to.
We have this is one of my favorites,
uh-huh.
the Lucifer. But we have what we call a wingman flight. We have 65 different cans and bottles of beer in a back refrigerator behind the bar.
Wait.
And two people can get a flight and share cans and bottles with each other. So it's something very unique with our place. Or you can do a regular flight from the taps. We have wine as
uh-huh.
well that you can do flights on. And we also have a organic vodka. It's a prairie vodka, and they give 1% back to all the farmers to produce organic foods.
Wow.
So we have that at our place as well.
Chat. Everything has a story, but can we also talk about this ginormous pretzel? I mean, has somebody eaten it? Have you guys seen somebody eat this by themselves?
It's usually shared item at
uh-huh.
the table, along with, we got flatbreads, we
uh-huh.
got wings with three different sauces, wraps, toasted raviolis, and you know, we have a lot to share. We also got loaded fries, a big plate of fries.
Okay.
So.
We couldn't bring everything with us.
Well,
that's
just okay. I mean,
this is
plenty. Okay, so everybody remember, this is supposed to be a shared item. Share it. So do you guys take reservations?
Not currently.
Not currently,
nope.
So make sure
we
that you get in there.
We have been very, very busy.
Yeah.
You know, come early, that's
okay.
all I can tell you.
All right,
so.
Come early. And also,
yeah.
I mean, a lot of people are looking for Arch Madness. Only a couple seconds left. You guys have TVs everywhere,
We have
right?
TVs everywhere. We
yeah.
even have two of them in the dining area.
Ooh,
so
okay.
We listen to our customers. Anything they want, if we can do it, we do it. So.
All right, everybody, Arch Madness. We have a place for you to hang out at Signature Tap House, St. Clair Square, 51 Lincoln Highway in Fairview Heights. Make sure you know what you're getting into. Plan your menu at signaturetaphouse.com. Try to share this, people, here on the 9 a.m. show. Just try to share.